Tiruchirappalli, lying in the heart of South India, throbs with life and learning. Amidst the lush green fields, nurtured by the ever-flowing River Kaveri, and around the historic rock fort, one finds the harmonious blend of religious fervor and scholarship. The tallest temple tower of Asia, of the Sri Ranganathar Temple, the Nadar Shah Dargah, the towering steeple church of Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception, and one of the oldest institutions of India, St. Joseph's College, are the landmarks of this rock city. It was this city, the Oxford of the South, that Monsignor Joseph A. de Rosario, an Anglo-Indian, chose to found Campion in the year 1934. Setting aside his career in the judiciary, this philanthropist took holy orders and devoted all his time and energy to build two great monuments for the people of Tiruchi, the St. Joseph's Church at Golden Rock and Campion School. Though the school is primarily meant for Catholic Anglo-Indian boys, it is open to students of all denominations. St. Edmund Campion, the patron of the school, was an Oxford scholar and a Jesuit priest who was martyred for the Catholic faith in the reign of Queen Elizabeth I of England and canonized on the 25th of October 1970. The school emblem, with a rope encircling the motor, symbolizes the sacrifice of the patron saint for the Christian faith and prompts every student to sublime thought and action. Cur hic statis. What is the purpose of your being here? Dies, or Deus Sol, is the inspirational force behind St. Montfort, for all action is for God alone. A host of erudite scholars and visionaries led the school from its humble beginnings. After a brief period of diocesan control, Campion entered a new era in the year 1975 when the Montfort Brothers of St. Gabriel came to Campion to make disciples of all nations, for building the kingdom of God through teachers and students, the agents of social change, is the inspiration of this patron, St. Louis Marie de Montfort. An ardent devotee of Mary, the Mother of God, the champion of the poor, and a fearless supporter of truth, this saint, intellectual and preacher founded several religious congregations to spread the good news. Campion experienced a sea change beginning with Reverend Brother John of the Cross. A new vibrancy of leadership followed to take this illustrious institution into the 21st century. Under the able guidance of well-qualified, dedicated, and experienced teachers, Campion prepares her wards for the Anglo-Indian State Board examination at the 10th standard level. At the higher secondary level, the school offers different groups in arts and science to prepare her students for the plus two board examination. It is not academic excellence alone that counts for success. Bringing out the best in a student spiritually, morally, culturally, and physically equips him for life. empowered to serve. The school pupil leader, house captains and the class captains are invested with the responsibilities of leadership.
Secretary, to welcome the gathering.
On this solemn occasion, I am sure that the students of Campion, particularly the student leaders, will draw immense strength from the inspirational force that you carry with you. We welcome you, sir. I also welcome the parents and the well-wishers of Campion and wish you a very pleasant morning. Thank you.
Let me now introduce to you an able and persevering administrator. Rival in case, determination, perseverance, and the ability to administer duty were what made me a great leader. And so you, the young leaders of Campion, can also become the gems of tomorrow if you follow the ideals which are followed by me. Thank you.
Never forgot my aim, nor my ambition in my life.
So young leaders, be honest and make India the greatest nation on earth.
Patience, truthfulness, kindness and tolerance are the very ingredients of true leaders. Follow these virtues for you can reach the pinnacle of success. Bharat Mata Ki Jai!
Dear boys, you have time to reflect over the responsibilities which are attached to leadership. On this solemn occasion, I desire to examine your disposition towards the task ahead of you. Are you committed to adhere to the rules that govern the curricular and co-curricular activities of the school?
Yes, we are!
May God, our Almighty Father, support you with his mercy and love when you are invested with the responsibilities that captainship demands. Thank you.
Thank you.
before God and you,
that
for the greater glory of God,
Brother was telling about rules, regulations, discipline. These are things really enthralled me very much. And I request all of you to have honor in two things. Number one, the flag of the nation and the country. These two you must have. You should think our country is the greatest country in the globe. And our nation, our flag, we should venerate it the most. Thank you very much.
Champions aren't made in gyms. Champions are made from something deep inside them. A desire, a dream, and a vision.
Thank you.
I declare the 68th Campaign Anglo Indian Higher Secondary School Sports Meet open.
I feel proud of all of the youngsters here. You are the future hopes of this nation. Again, my dear friends, it is very safe inside the campus. Once you leave the school, it is not so. You will be exposed to many challenges of the life. This school provides the opportunities, the right kind of opportunities in molding you as a personality.
And thank God for His manifold blessings and pray for His continued guidance. The august presence of Dr. Manivasan infusing dynamism with this message and clear thinking and prompt action is a rewarding experience. Thank you, sir.
Mr. Balu Sanai.
The college, the running of the boat. This is the college with a highlight ritual.
Together to fight terror tactics in any form. Let us plant trees where doves of peace can fly free. Let us make our world greener, richer, and happier. A paradise on earth.
A teacher affects eternity. One cannot say where his influence ends. The students felicitate their gurus on the 5th of September.
A teacher affects eternity. He can never tell where his influence stops. Happy Teachers' Day and good morning to teachers and students.
The interactive experience of students from different schools enriches the mind and the spirit. Students from more than 30 schools in the state vie with each other for honors on stage and on the playing fields of Campion.
Camp Offers 2002. I hereby inaugurate Camp Offers 2002, the 10th Annual Cultural and Games Festival of Campion.